Hey guys, Celine Laflamme here. I just put together some GoPro footage of me riding up in the Gooderham, Ontario area with my girlfriends, Kylie, Lauren, Cassandra, and her boyfriend, Jeremiah, tagged along to make sure we didn't kill ourselves. We were on the OFTR Trails and we parked at Greens Mountain. We didn't go up the mountain, but we went south on the 55 trail and played around all on those trails there and did about 50 kilometers or so. It had rained the whole night before and was still raining actually the morning that we got there, so the trails were quite slick. We basically all fell at one point. I fell halfway through my ride when I was just going straight and there was nothing around me. The trails were just quite slick. Fortunately, my knee braces took most of the hit and then I kind of bumped my head a little bit after. So I was feeling quite stiff and rode a little slower than I normally would, but as part of the game, it was still fun. Yeah, it was a great ride. We had lots of little technical spots, lots of rocks, lots of little mud holes, and we even found one trail that was marked as a brown trail. We had to look at the legend to see what it was. It was a forest, unmaintained trail. I think it was only 2.7 kilometers, and it took us a long time. It was interesting. There were single tracks that weaved in and out of it too that made it a lot of fun. So I hope you enjoy.
Mm-hmm. song. How does that feel?
You feel everything. Thanks so much for watching. Be sure to give me a like, subscribe, let me know what you want to see more of in the future. Bye now.